boy, if this ain't one for the history books and for the boxing archives. Hello everyone, I'm your host, John Schaff. Welcome you all back to another episode of Boxing Inspiration. Tonight's match is Sugar Ray Leonard and Thomas Hearn. It should be a pretty good matchup. Sit back, relax, enjoy the fight. And don't forget to hit the like button, share button, and subscribe to the channel. And we thank you in advance for watching. And we are off into round number one. Scheduled for a 15 round bout. It's Thomas Hearn and Sugar Ray Leonard. Oh, it's the Sugar. I'm your host, John Chad. And you are viewing another episode of Boxing Inspiration. Boy, ain't doing nothing but a lot of dancing. Thomas, boy, pretty bad boy. As important as any other. Especially with that jab. Scheduled for a 15 round bout.
Time running out in round one. A good round for Thomas Hearn. The jab has done it for him here.
And we're down for the last 3 seconds. They won't continue to fight. Even have the bell rung. And we are off into round number one. Scheduled for a 15 round bout. It's Thomas Hearn and Sugar Ray Leonard. Oh, it's the Sugar. I'm your host, John Chad. And you are viewing another episode of Boxing Inspiration.
Tactics.
Boy, ain't doing nothing but a lot of dancing. Thomas, boy, pretty bad boy.
Thomas is important as any other.
Especially with that jab.
Leonard is doing a lot of motion here in the heat, and that may take something out of him. Burns is coming in a step at a time. Leonard is doing all the moving. That jab is getting closer.
Between them
as this round progresses, and it's only the first round.
Man, we are 25 seconds to the first round.
It's
scheduled for a 15 round bout. Continue to fight, even have the bell rung. And now, here we go, into round number two already. Second left in this round. Round number two. Thomas be running, dancing around the ring like he's Muhammad Ali. The money in that round. Now we are all through to me. Round number three.
Burns is caught the same way. One foot slant, the left, up on the toes of the right.
and you are viewing another episode of Boxing Inspiration. And I'm your host, John Chan. About to come to a close. Thomas Hahn, boy, bad boy. We go off into round number four. Scheduled for a 15-man bout.
Good three-punch combination, and he stood there and smiled back at him.
you're watching another episode of Boxing Inspiration.
He's catching him with that right hand after the left hand. Sugar's throwing that right hand.
A good round for Leonard.
Leonard taking some devastating punishment.
Body punches, that will do it. Those body punches with the right hand.
Getting hammered by Kearns.
Kearns can shorten up on his punches.
He's still fighting after the bell. And now we are into round number five. That was a good round there, that last round. Number four. It started to come alive a little bit. And this is scheduled for a 15-man bout. And we are into round number five. And I'm your host, John Shad. And you are viewing another episode of Boxing Inspiration. Seconds. Yeah, we're on round number five. Scheduled for 15 round bout. Boy, I got another 10 rounds to go. Into round number six.
Burns, fighting flat footed, just watches and looks for an opening.
I could not hear Angelo Dundee's instructions, but I'm sure, knowing Angelo, he's saying, start fighting, baby, we're blowing this fight.
Not that easy, Burns. No, we're not. Thomas Burns in front of you, not that easy. Even for a Sugar Ray Leonard.
And even with Angelo Dundee's in order, he can't do the fighting for you.
Get going.
Ooh. last minute, round number five. And now I started to get kind of interested. But the Sugar Ray started to come alive a little bit there. I got that on Sugar. Finally started coming alive. 12 seconds to go. That nigga had been just a little bit low, but he would knock him out. Now we are off into round number seven. That was a very exciting round number six. Thomas surprised me. Well, look out now. The ship started going to work again. Seconds left in this round. And you are viewing another episode of Boxing Inspiration. And I'm your host, John Chad. Seconds of this round. And we are off into round number eight. Thank you. episode of Rocks and Inspiration. And I'm your host, John Chad. You hear me like a fight between Sherry Leonard and Thomas Hearns. Scheduled for a 15-man bout.
Seconds.
A big round for Tommy Hearns, no question.
And now we're off into a round number 12.
Yeah.
I can say this has been truly an interesting fight, a good matchup between Sugar Ray and Thomas Hearn. Here's the Sugar. Come alive, Gene. Trying to take on one wild. Woo! Boy, put a whooping on. Ooh, knocked him out the ring. He knocked him out the ring. There it is. Woo! Boy, he brought Thomas Boy World that time, boy. And he got up, He said he'll finish him off. What'd you get up for? Look out, because Thomas come back. Thomas come back on you. Yeah, we had knocked out again. Woo! He's out again. Woo!
That's
we're in the round number 14. One more round, boy. Woo. I wouldn't want to be neither one of these guys. We ain't got another round to go. Are you serious? Second left. And you are viewing another episode of Boxing Inspiration. Leonard already claimed this victory, boy. If he put his hands up, we'd knock him out. If you're putting your hands up, we'd knock him out. Can't give Thomas no chance to come back, because he's come back on. That's it. Rap way to stop it. Rap way to stop that, man. Thomas is about to go over. Yeah, he pulled it out, but I didn't think he was going to do it.
Maybe the 14th round was too much for Tommy Hearns.
On the 14th round, hail to the new, undisputed, welterweight champion of the world, Sugar Ray Leonard.
There you have it. Sugar Ray wins this one. And you're watching.